The previous owners threw in a few mountains of garbage for no extra charge. I decided to prioritize trash removal and to get it out of the way early to get on with the more interesting demo work. I also needed a clean place to store equipment. A rented storage unit was costing me $100 a month, so I had an incentive to knock this out ASAP.
Hello. I'm here today to clean up an environmental disaster. As you can see in front of me, lies many, many pounds of fiberglass insulation that was left here by the previous occupants. And it's gotten mixed in with all kinds of other crap. Anyway, it's going to be safely bagged and ready for transport as of the end of today. However, I'm going to be observing all the necessary safety precautions that one needs to observe when doing a task like this. Now you're going to see me change into those PPE. Here we go. I'm trying to keep my boots clean, but it's been very difficult. This is such a mess here. I do have shoe covers, but first of all, I'm going to change into this suit. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Decided it would be easier to change into this outside, including the shoe covers. Now I'm going to don the headscarf, mask, and gloves. It's going to be extremely warm. Luckily, it's a nice cool day today, about 55 degrees. You might ask yourself, why am I going through all this trouble? The reason is you don't want to be breathing this stuff. You don't want it on your skin. You don't want any contact. This whole fiberglass insulation. I'm sure the neighbors and everyone driving by is going to be wondering what the heck is going on in there. Well, this is serious stuff. This is no joke. How heavy this stuff can be, especially when it gets waterlogged. This is like 20-25 pounds right there. These bags are somewhat weak. I'm going to underload anything. I'm not going to test the limits of these bags. Thank you.
The only interesting items I found in the mountains of garbage were these. It's true that after this project, much like James Taylor, I have earned the right to say it, or sing it. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. After some long hours doing some nasty work, wearing uncomfortable protective equipment, the sheds were clean and ready for use. They do not have many more years of life, but it was a low-cost solution to have them on the rest of this demo project.